When the glasses come out of the indigo pot, they look disgusting. It looks like oil and mud mixed together, but it isn't, and it turns the white denim a nice deep blue. And by splodging molten beeswax all over the dyed denim, and then covering the whole thing in bleach, I've created my first limited edition range of cow print sunglasses called Blue Cow.